Hey guys, you're welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, thank you so much for joining. Please consider subscribing below and ensure you turn the post notification bell on as well. And if you're a returning subscriber, you know the vibes. Please give this video a thumbs up. Don't hesitate to leave a comment below and don't forget to share with your friends. So guys, as you can see from today's title, we are going to be doing a Shein haul today. As you guys already know, I've been seeing this trend all over social media and I just had to jump on it. Other than that, it's almost summer in Canada right now, and you all know that summer in Canada doesn't last longer than give or take 2 months, and I'm not about to break the bank to shop some of my favorite outfits or designs that I would like to wear. So I had to get very nice, clean, cute outfit from Shein, and I'll be doing a haul with you guys so you guys can see the beautiful pieces I got and we can take a look at them and style them all together. Before we get started with this video guys, I'd like to say a special thank you to Teddy Blake New York for making this video possible. Teddy Blake New York has this very nice collection pieces that I do have one of these beautiful purses from Teddy Blake New York, and I'll be styling out this bag with some of the beautiful outfits that I got. I do have some ideas on the ones that I'll be trying this beautiful piece with, and I can't wait to show you guys my styles. So Teddy Blake New York currently have their semi-annual sale ongoing on their website, so definitely go check them out. You can get up to 70% discount off your favorite bags. Make sure to check the link in the description box to go check out Teddy Blake's collection. They have very nice, affordable and classic collections that you can definitely choose from. They have very nice bags actually. So without further ado guys, let's jump into this video. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to get started, but I have my bag all sorted. So the first thing we'll be starting off with in this video will be my accessories. I got really nice accessories from Shein, and I got like a lot of nice things. I got accessories, I got tops, I got dresses, I got shoes. Oh my gosh, I got very nice things. The first thing I have here is this socks that I have, this pop sock. I got the black one. It's very thick, so I got this one. And I got this waist chain. I'm actually a very big fan of waist chain, so I got this one. It's really cute. I'll put a picture of it as well. As you guys also know, bucket hats are in trend right now, and I don't have money to get the Prada one, so I got myself this one. Baby, I think I'll actually wear this to the end of this video. Honestly, it's like so cool and clean. So this one says not interested. That's what it's written on this one. Like, I like that it's not saying too much. The next one, I got this cute purse from there. Let's see. I really don't understand this design. I actually got it already before realizing that maybe not really. It has a strap collection. This is what it looks like. I'm not really sure about this one, but we'll see. Moving on to the purses, I got this very nice cute small purse. See, very nice. I can't wait to try this one on as well. You guys already know this purse, like it's very very popular right now on TikTok. I had to also cut myself one, you know. I can't wait. Like, this color is probably the reason why I had to get this bag, because it's like nude brown. I don't know, like brown is such a trend right now, so this nude brown can go with almost any outfit, and I definitely needed one of this. Then I got myself this beach bag. It's like this weave bag that I just feel like would be cute when you're on a nice vacation with your beach hat. I also got myself a beach hat actually, so this is the beach hat. I don't want to take off this my bucket hat, so, but you know what, how a beach hat looks. I'll put a picture of it here. Then I got myself some sunglasses, you already know. I got this one, very cute baby. It's giving me rich auntie vibes, you know, like, you know, when they say, your auntie from London is now home. So this is giving me that vibe. Then I also got another very cute one. I'm sure you guys this one. This is how all of the glasses come in, just so you know. It's like really nice packaging. See, this one on a very nice sunny afternoon on the beach. Where do you get your outfit from? Gucci, you know. Let's move on real quick. So another accessory I got is this 3-set of belt. Very affordable. I like all of the colors. The colors are actually very perfect. I got this one as well. This summer we are taking over, you know. So let's move on to like the two pieces that I have. I got just 2 sets of 2 pieces, just 2. Yeah, so this is the one I got. It has a very simple pattern. but it's like oversized sweater. That's why I like it. I always like oversized sweaters because it makes me feel like I'm wearing my boyfriend's sweater. So I like this sweater, and it just has Paris on it. Then it has the bottoms as well. A simple biker short that you can definitely wear with anything else. I like that this sweater, I can also wear it like during fall or like during spring as well, when it's still a little bit chilly outside, but it will still give you that kind of cute summer look, you know. I also got this really plain two-piece, very simple, nothing too much. It's just an oversized top and a biker short, like very simple outfit. I took pictures in this outfit already, so it looks really nice on me. I love the color, definitely very perfect and complements my skin always. The next set I'm going to now is my denims. I got this denim short. You know it's summer now, you definitely need denim shorts. I got this one. Very simple and chic, not too short, not too long. I like that I didn't go for the one that is extremely short. And the only problem with this one, I went for it in size 5, I think. The only problem is that the waist was kind of too small for me. I had to get this Amazon button things. You should definitely get yourself one if you have like small waist and big hip situation. So I got this extra button, see, and I put it up here, then I just, and that's it. Perfect. Looks really nice regardless. So I like this denim. I'll be styling it a lot with like a couple of outfits, trust me. Then I also got another denim jacket. It's a crop denim jacket. I like it. Very simple. It stinks, you know, Shein. I don't know if it's because it's denim, but it has a very funny odor. Not too open, you know, just so that you can protect yourself from cold. So this would definitely come handy on those days. So moving on to the bottoms and one piece that I got. I got this nice biker short or gym short, as you might want to call it. I got it in small size. I didn't get medium as I normally would, because it's biker short and it should be stretchy. I want to believe this is going to fit me, honestly. I got this in black and I also got it in white as well. I'll definitely wear it to the gym for hiking, and on some days you just want to look really cute and simple. I also got it in white color, see? Definitely an essential. Cop yourself some. The next one I have here is this cute skirt. I'm not really a fan of skirts, but I just realized that I don't have really nice skirts. I probably have just one or two skirts, and I had to get myself this one. Looks really nice, like high school kind of skirt, and looks really cute. Definitely had to get myself one. I'll be styling this with, I don't know yet, but I'll definitely, I absolutely love this one. Very simple, nice pattern. The material is very good. I did not expect for this material to be this good. Even this gym short, honestly, the material is very, very good. Beyond what I actually expected, because, like, I mean, but it's gym short. It has that gym material. Look at it. Like, you guys can't really see, but it's like very good material. Moving on to the next one is this dress. It has almost similar color and material with this one, but I just like the color. It has like a peach color and a different pattern. See, I would definitely look stunning in this one as well. I also got something similar to that. It's a checkered dress, just also one piece. Definitely wear this a very nice sunny afternoon when you know you don't want to dress up too much, but you just want to still look cute. This would definitely come handy. It's a romper. It's a one-piece romper. Absolutely love the color. I love the material as well. The material is very good. I did not expect this material to turn out this way, but I definitely love it. It's not really, it's kind of see-through, but like you can still cope with it. It's not something that is very, very transparent, but yeah, I also like that one. I got this one from Shein X. So if you don't know Shein X, it's like a luxury piece from Shein, and it's more expensive than the regular ones, but I just thought to try out one of their outfits from Shein X. This is also another romper that I got, but it's just in black, plain black color. Very simple, nice design. Probably the same design, but you find better quality. It has this X written on it, so it's Shein X. It's a different category on Shein website. I definitely like this piece as well. The material is very good and stretchy, and also I like this color. I should have probably gone for maybe a different color. I probably did not find a different color. So this is another one. So let's get into the dresses as well. So I got this really nice dress. I honestly don't know why I got this dress in black, honestly. I can't understand why I got it in black. It was probably red, but I'm not sure if red looks good on me. I've not really worn a red dress. So I got this one in black. Ooh, but the material, oh my gosh, the material is perfect. Perfect. I like the material. See, you guys can't really tell the texture of this outfit, but honestly, the material is very good. I think it's actually the review that made me get this outfit. From the reviews, I could see and I could tell that the quality was really good. So I had to cop me one of this one. I should have probably gone for the red one still. But I can't wait to try out this outfit, you guys. I think it will look stunning on me. On to the next dress I got is this colorful pattern dress. This one, for sure, the color is insane. It has like this thing that you strap in front of it. Look at the color, baby. I like the colors, I like the pattern. Definitely giving summer vibes. You show some skin, show some legs. I also got this nice colorful dress. You know it's summer now, you have to give colors. And some of this dress will definitely come handy during spring as well. So I got this very simple, nothing too much, doesn't show too much, just very simple and basic. It has like this tie-dye pattern, which I absolutely love, and I love the color as well. Very good for my skin, definitely complements my skin tone, and I love this one. I also got another dress. This dress, I've been seeing it trend a lot. I should have probably not gotten this dress, honestly, because it's like very common on people, but I just thought it would still look nice on me. Well, we'll find out soon. This is the dress. You can style it, and like, it has this pattern that you can hold on your top. It cups your boobs in some kind of ways. I hope it actually cups my boob, because you know the girl is really big somewhere down there. So I want to see if this is actually going to hold something or it's going to grab it the way it should, but we'll find out. This is one of my favorite dresses, honestly. I was looking forward to this dress because I feel like it's going to go well with my Teddy Blake bag, and I absolutely love the color. It has this suede material, and the material, oh my gosh, the material, baby, it's divine. See? And it has a crisscross on the back as well, which I absolutely always love for all of my dresses. I always like dresses that have this crisscross, because it gives you like this, I don't know, it just gives you this fine girl, big girl, whole kind of look, but you still look cute and decent, you know. So I definitely like this one. I like this piece. It looks kind of big on the hips looking at it this way, but it definitely fits. It's very stretchy, stretchy material. I love the fact that the material is very stretchy and it's not going to be moving all up and down when you're walking. It's this one. I really love this dress as well. I absolutely find the color really cute. I love the pattern, I love the dress, I love the color, I love the material. The material, very, very okay for the price. I got it in size small. Oh, I actually got this one in size small, really? I probably have read the reviews and decided to go for small. And another reason why I could have gone for small is maybe because I wanted it to hold my boobs really firm. So I got this one in small. My size is actually kind of funny because I'm not really, really a medium large. But I'm not really a small, and I'm not really a medium. Most of the time, I usually shop medium for my outfit. But sometimes it turns out too big. So, I don't know. I'm not slim, and I'm not thick. I'm like slim thick. Is there a word for slim thick? So, I got this satin dress as well. I love this color. Oh my gosh. I love the pattern. I love the cloth. The material, probably a little bit light, but it's not see-through for sure. It has a slit on the side, which I think is absolutely cute. I can't wait to try this on. Let's move on to tops, which is going to be the second to the last. Then we'll check out the shoes. I got really nice tops, very nice cute tops as well. This one can serve as a very cute top for office. You can wear it on a pants and denim. Kind of see-through, I can't lie about that, but it's still very cute. I like the pattern, I like the texture, but it's like a chiffon top. It's categorized as a chiffon top, honestly, but chiffon tops, you would expect them to be see-through, so I guess I'll kind of understand this one. I got this really new, this really cute nude top. It's not even nude, I think it's more like orange, or it's not orange either. It's I don't know what color this is. It's not yellow for sure, but I like this one. It has like a cross in the front. Very cute. I think I got a recommendation of this one off someone's page. The material is really cute and very nice, honestly. I'm not disappointed. I'm super glad I got this one. Then I got this one shoulder top as well. Very simple and cute. I can't wait to also try this one on. Very simple and nice. Look at it. It has a crisscross on the back. Remember I said I always like crisscross, so, and you can tie it in front or in back as well. Very nice. I also got two strap tops. This one is, I like the color of this one, a very nice strap top that I can wear with my high waist denim short. The short I showed earlier, definitely. I like this color, I like the material, I like the pattern. You can like strap it all around you, very simple and cute. Something similar for this one as well. Different color, different material. The material of this one is more like cotton, while that one is more like chiffon. But it's similar style. And this one has rubber on the neck, so definitely also had to get this one. I've not really had a lot of green outfit, but I saw this one and I just said, I have to get myself one. It's a crop top, but it's like long sleeve and really nice. I thought it would be really cute as well, but unfortunately I can't take off this part. So if you are like really on the big side, you might not be able to take off this part. I hope I'm still able to rock it regardless though. It's very nice, I like the color as well. And I also got Shein Basics. Shein Basics are just like simple tops that they have. They have different materials, different textures, different style of Shein Basic. But this one, I got the solid white top. I'll be wearing this with those short checker dresses that I got. It looks really nice and simple. Just very simple, nothing too much. I also got it in an off-white color as well. The off-white one is turtleneck. I got this one as a turtleneck so that I can, you know, just to give it a different feel. As you can see, it's off-white. Is it actually off-white or white? I think it's still white. It's just as this one, like, as you can see, they look kind of different. This is off-white and it's still solid, but it's not as solid as this one. This one I had to make sure I get the best quality for it because I'm probably going to wear it a lot under most of my outfit. But this one I didn't really like. It's a turtleneck, very nice. And I also got one simple chain basic top as well. It's just the top. I got it in black color. Definitely, I think everyone should have this chain basic tops, honestly. This is also a different pattern. It's not turtleneck, it's just a simple black top, no designs. Shein Basics have very nice collections of basic tank top, basic tops, long sleeve, short sleeves, some shorts and different kind of outfits that are very simple, no design, no pattern. They have different textures and different materials for the ones you might prefer. That's all for the clothes. So let's get onto the shoes, you guys. So I got this really nice and cute sandals. It's a strap. It has a strap that you can strap around your legs. I absolutely find it stunning. Definitely cop yourself one of these. Very, really nice. I had to get this one in size 37, which is I think 7. The first time I ordered shoes from Shein, I got size 38 and it turned out to be really big and I had to go a step down, so I got 37 this time around and it fits absolutely perfect. The next shoes I got is this nice mules. I was thinking I was going to return this when I first got it, but trust me now, I have absolutely no regrets getting them. Really cute and simple. You can wear it on a dinner dress, on any outfit. And when you don't want to like dress up too much, but it still gives you that kind of vibe, like you're wearing a very nice heels. And it's very comfortable because it's block heels. So definitely get you some of this one. Yeah, this one turned out to be really big because I got 38, but it's not bad because it's a slippers, so I really don't mind. It's just a simple one. See, I got 5 shoes, by the way. Is this, did not expect to be this nice. And let me bust your brain with these shoes, guys. This shoe is actually rubber or PU, or I don't know what I'll call it. It's actually rubber, so you can wear this underwater, but I don't think you should be wearing your shoes underwater, or you should be underwater for any reason. But I did not think these shoes were rubber and they still really look cute. Very nice, cute and comfortable. I like the sole, I like the heel. I've seen a lot of these shoes online and I'm glad I was able to eventually get myself one of these cute babies. So let's move on to the final piece I have here, which is my last shoe. Can strap this around your leg. I like this color actually. I did not think it has this pinkish look. I did not think it was pink. I thought it was actually nude, but when it came in it turned out to be pink. But I'm still not returning this. I have no regrets because it's absolutely stunning. Just take a look. Really cute, right? I hope and I pray that we are able to go out really soon because we are still in lockdown, you guys. I hope I got all of these outfits so that I can dress up and go out for parties, go for dinner, go for nice dates and all that good stuff. So I hope I'm able to dress up and wear all of my outfits really soon. Let me know if you guys enjoyed watching these videos. Oh my gosh, it's such a long one. I hope you guys enjoy watching it. I'll be linking all of these pieces in the description box if you'd like to get yourself any. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy watching it. Leave a comment below. Let me know your favorite piece. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're yet to do so. Check me out on my social media where I'll be posting pictures of myself in some of these outfits. And I'll see you guys in my next video. In the meantime, stay confident. Bye.